Where did I put that box of ammo?
Never mind, I see it.
You clean this pistol right? A dirty weapon's about as useless as that computer.
Yeah, I cleaned the gun.
It just keeps getting dirtier.
And dirtier. And dirtier.
Until it jams. Then I have to use the knife. Have you ever tried to get that rot smell off a knife? It takes hours. Which guns are you taking? You know, you can never be underarmed, I always say. I just wish I had more ammo. Your weaponsmith really blew it on that, didn't she? I mean, it's not like people just leave it lying around on the ground. I mean, I order all those weapons. I smuggle them in pieces into this rat hole, and she misplaces half of them! Bitch.
Let's go.
To Priest 316, Cop 380. Raver 620, Biker 365. You do not know me, but I know you. Each of you was one of the survivors of Ashcroft, but you were mistaken in your belief that you won. A cult has arisen here. Bizarre flesh creatures and rots are stalking the streets. People have started disappearing. The shadows have enshrouded this place, and I can feel a link to something otherworldly. I am seeking your help. Come to Ashcroft. We will cut the malignancy from this world, one tumor at a time. Come to Ashcroft.
I hate Ashcroft.
What's the matter, old man? This was cake last time.
Let's get this over with.
Thank you.
Got it.
I'm with Deuce on this. Let him break it down.
Sorry, Sam, but you're outvoted.
But...
No one home and no signs of a struggle. So, our new friends must have left on their own. We should know more about these people. Let's spread out and see what we can find that's useful.
Quite the home movie collection this guy has. These videos must be from surveillance cameras. They're dated up until a few days ago. The most recent tapes are missing. I wonder if they've collected them or not.
I think I know what their plans were. Everyone, take a look at these. They were looking for something in this area. We should start our search for them in the same place.
Thank you. Thank you.
father. He's waking up.
Welcome back to the land of the living, my son. Would you be God 45 or Fanatic 656?
God 45. Ooh. Joshua.
Since we only found the one of you, we fear the worst for your companion. Are you up to talking?
I guess. I don't know that much anyway. It's kind of a blur. Fanatic... sorry. Devin and I left to collect the tapes from the surveillance cameras. We were getting close to one of the cameras when I got a premonition of a trap. All of a sudden, we were surrounded. Then a werewolf waded into the circle, and Fanatic and I opened fire. But it was a lost cause. I blacked out soon after that. I woke up in a prison cell. I looked out into the main room and saw Devin chained down.
Interested in what's going on? You will find out soon enough. Bring him.
I think I passed out again shortly after that. Because when I woke up, there was this freak of nature standing at the open cell door.
Rise and shine, sweetheart. It's parole time. The governor just come and saved your ass. Now get out of my cell. Forget about your friend and everything else in here.
Carpenter?
We killed him, didn't we?
Apparently not.
He told me the quickest way out of the prison. And heeding its advice, I ran.
What did you see of the prison? How many of them are in there?
I didn't get a chance to take a census. But what I saw was a lot.
Can we get back in using the tunnels?
Not those friggin' tunnels again.
No. They were trying to seal them as I was making my escape. The only way you are getting into that prison is through the front door.
So now we just need to find a tank. Great. Anyone got any ideas?
Plans to the prison would be nice too. I mean, if it wasn't for that rot, I'd still be wandering around in that damn place. It's amazing there.
Tell us something we don't already know.
So, let's find a tank, or the next best thing, and crash through those gates.
I'm coming with.
What's wrong with you people?
the service so I wouldn't have to go to places like this.
This must be where they watched all the inmates taking showers. And I'm a freak. Only a couple of the cameras seem to be working, though.
Then power should be our first concern. We should get the power up first, and then go from there.
This looks like a likely place as any to start.
Once we have power, we'll have to see about getting those cameras working as well.
Thank you. Can't you see what I'm saying is right? So, the hunters have returned to rescue their friend. You hunters are always so predictable. Bring them to me.
Cannon who's lost his grip.
He's coming around.
Where's my gear?
You're welcome. It was no problem coming to rescue you. Please, just your presence is thanks enough.
Thanks for the bail, but I got shit to do.
Maybe you want to clue us in?
Not really.
What?
Why aren't you going to tell us your plan?
I'm on my own now. I had a partner. He bailed on me. I'm gonna go do the job that no one else will.
That's not gonna happen.
Somebody want to explain that?
We had a theory that the witch needed an innocent to sacrifice in order to complete the ritual she's performing. Devin thinks if he kills every innocent in town, there will be no one left to sacrifice. I'm afraid he's gone off the deep end. We have to stop him.
Get these people off me! people! Have you lost your mind?
Why can't you just let me do this?
Thank you.
Well done, well done. But you see, this town doesn't belong to you. It belongs to me.
Insignificant girl! You think you can stand against me? You think your pathetic existence means anything to me?
for a long time now, and it's not that easy to roll. The cult was a good idea, but the execution was sloppy. The same goes for the flea bag. And the Rogue Hunter thing, that was inspired, but again, sloppily executed. I think your problem is a lack of foresight.
I have survived for eons. I have orchestrated countless wars and have always emerged the victor. My influence can be found in countless cultures. My minions grow fat from the souls of my enemies.
Yada, yada, yada. That crap might walk in the underworld, but here in the Skinlands, you gotta have your shit together before you start moving on somebody else's turf.
Again? Well, who could possibly stand against me now?
You? Me? Not yet. Someone else has a bone to pick with you first, so I had to take a number this time. I don't get your slimy ass until you're back where you belong. And once you're back home, you're mine. First, I'm going to kick your ass here. Then, I'm going to kick your ass in the Shadowlands.
For the assist.
No problem. Been quite some time since I've kicked some ass. Thought I was starting to lose my edge.
I never want to see this town again. The next time I gotta come here, I'm burning it down. What?
Where are you off to now?
Gonna follow up a lead on some wolves out east. Devin's father is a higher up at Drake International downtown. He said he had a feeling that there was something at work there, but he never checked it out of fear. I don't have that fear. And anything associated with Devin is now suspect.
Perhaps you could use some backup.
Perhaps.